Alright guys, welcome to Nigh.com Facebook Live. My name is Damilare Okonla, and there's something amazing that we have discovered in the town called Abilirioko in Ado Dota, local government area of Ogun State. We have heard that some Arabic letters, I guess, have appeared on a tree. We believe the letters are said to be Allahu, meaning God. So we've had a lot of people come here, Christians, Muslims alike. They've come here to actually find out what's happening here. And we decided all the way from Nigh.com to come here to give you the exact details of the things that happened here, how they came about this image on this tree. This is the image here. I don't know if I'm allowed to touch it, but I've already touched it. So, but this image you're seeing here, land is called Allahu, or I don't know, but there's somebody here who wants to explain to us exactly how they came about this image on this tree. Okay, we land another one is coming out here as well. So maybe this one is going to tell us when Jesus Christ to come or when the world will end. I don't know, that's me being sarcastic. Okay, so but we have somebody here who wants to talk to us about this development. So sir, can we meet you? What's your name, sir?
My name is Sekirola Yusuf.
Okay, what's your designation in this area?
I'm a chairman of CDA. All right,
sir. So what actually happened here? What is this in the first place?
That is Allahu. Allahu meaning Allah is great. Allah is great.
Believe this is the inscription of Allah is great.
Yes, actually I believe it.
Okay. You're a Muslim or a Christian?
I'm a Muslim.
Okay. So how did you come about this image?
On 2nd of January 2017, a friend of mine who owned this place, that is that Michael Ibironke, so after call on me, he said I should come. He said you observe something miserable here. So I have to come down to this place. So when I saw it, in fact, I couldn't believe it. I said, okay, let me go and call another person again that I know that he has more knowledge more than me. That is Alaji Amzato Yemi. He's a chief imam. I have to call him. The next day, the man came. When he came, when he saw it, he's silent for almost 5 minutes. And I have to ask him what has actually happened. So he had to tell me, wallahi ta'ala, that is Allah is great. Allah.
You don't believe somebody came to inscribe this thing because it looks like...
No, because person on this place is a minister of God. In fact, he doesn't know anything about Arabic. He's not a Muslim. He's a minister of God. He's from Apostolic Church. But where I learned that, they planted this thing almost 2 years ago. For God who made us, this thing just want to create awareness to this, our area. That's also I believe.
I estimate the number of people who have come here so far. How many people have come here so far?
In fact, it's uncountable. They are uncountable. Thousands of people have been turning up, either from Ibadan or any other places. There are more than thousands. People have been dropping here. There are more than thousands. Both Christians and the Muslims have been coming here.
Thank you very much. Okay, we have the son of the owner of this house here who wants to tell us exactly how they came about this tree, whether somebody came to draw it. Maybe this guy here drew this thing on this tree, or one of his brothers or sisters. Actually, maybe the mom or the dad came to draw this thing here. So, yes, can we meet you first?
I'm a Biron Keono, by my boy John Biny.
Okay, so what happened to this thing? How did they come about this thing?
Actually, this is a great mystery to me, because if it had been that I was in school when they told me about this, I wouldn't have believed it until I see it myself. Because we saw this January 2, 2017. After seeing the one outside, that day we were seeing a pastor off. So my mom saw people outside and she checked what they were looking at, and they said they saw the description of God.
What did they call it?
They call it Allahu, meaning God is great. And you know, females, they are very, very jealous. So she came in to check the moringa trees inside to know if we have something like that in our compound. She checked the first one, nothing to be found. She checked the second one, and she actually saw it boldly written on it. So we have to call a Muslim brother to ask him what's the meaning of this Arabic? So he decided to tell us this is Allahu. So we asked, what is the meaning of Allahu? He said, God is great. So it was actually a mystery to me, because still I don't believe. We had to call an imam in our area. So when he got in, he told us this is Allahu. And we said, yes sir, what's the meaning of Allahu? He said, God is great. And it was actually funny. And since then, the news began to spread. People started coming in. And from Tuesday, we've been opening our door down. And people are coming in from different areas, from Mushin, from even Kwara State. So it's a mystery to me and my family. But I believe this is not written, because none of us in our family is a Muslim.
Do you know how to draw?
I don't know how to draw anything, because I'm a Christian and my father is a pastor. He doesn't understand anything about Arabic, and we, the children, we don't know anything about Arabic.
Maybe somebody came in the midnight to draw it.
No, that's not real, because no one can come here to do such a thing on our tree.
So you believe this was not written by any man? How did it appear on the tree then? Do you have an idea?
Actually, I can't say, but I believe this is the handwork of God, because you can see it's boldly written. And even if it was engraved or casted on it, it can't be boldly written like this. And you have everything needed on it to make it Allahu, according to the Muslims. Because the Imam told us the Shada is there and everything is there needed to make it what they needed as Allahu, meaning God is great. So I believe this is a mystery, and I believe this is a blessing to this area and this community, and even to my church, the Apostolic Church. Thank you.
All right, that's a very thorough explanation there. We have been told that this means Allahu. Allahu means God is great. Christians and Muslims alike have been coming here to pray. Now we're moving from this point to the tree outside. We want to find out how people are praying outside as well, because we saw before we came inside that people were gathered around the tree outside. So we want to go there to find out what exactly is happening. So don't go anywhere. Just stay tuned. Come along with us and see the wonders of Allahu on Moringa Tree. What is happening here is a prayer session at this tree. We believe is a moringa tree that breeds moringa seeds, and then people are here praying and making requests as they have seen the name of God. They say the name is Allahu on this tree, and that's where they are putting their water there, and they are praying. They are saying a lot of prayers here right about now. They are praying concerning their children. You can see how passionate these women are right here. They believe so much in what they have seen on this tree, and they are saying they are praying unto God, and they want God to answer their prayers. So just continue, come along with us, and then see what they are. That woman is already in the spirit right now, and then she's going in trance already.
Allah, ma ja shati wahala yi po olohun sanu wa tomo tomo sanu wa o sanu wa lala albarika se won lori apesi won la oruko re allow 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 ti gbogbo aye pe ti o pe meji olohun abi oni gbogbo ohun ta ba toro nibi loni jo duwa si muso fun wa gbogbo ohun ta ba toro nibi leni jo wa mu si muso fun wa gbogbo ohun ta ba toro nibi leni jo wa si muso fun wa ma ja se ti oba wa o iya yi po olohun won lo ba ti ma gun iya nu aye edagun iya lara wa won lo ba ti ma mu ekun ati ndamu ko ninu aye omo eda mu ku onu aye wa gbogbo ohun ti dun eni kokan wa ni okan nibi yi loni iwo lọlọrun ase iwo lọlọrun ase iwo lọlọrun ase iwo lọlọrun ase fasa dahun bere wa iwo lọlọrun ase fasa dahun bere wa onika.
After the initial allow noise, you can hear what's happening on this background. Some Christians have also gathered here to pray because they believe the name on this tree is not a name that indicates whether you're a Christian or you're a Muslim, but the name on the tree is saying that we are one, and it's the name of God, and the God we serve is one. That's what they are saying, and that's what they believe here. So you have to see for yourself right now. Okay, so we are with the owner of this place right now, the person who owns this place where we have found another tree. So he wants to tell us what is happening. He was the man praying the other time, and then he wants to tell us what happened. So what is happening here? Why are people here around this tree?
Although I'm a Christian, I don't know the meaning of that to the road there, but on that very day we asked some boys to clear this place for me. So when they discovered that thing, I said, what is the meaning? They say allow. What is the meaning of allow? They say not God. When they say God, that's what it means. Ancestors say is God, and God is one. So everybody just come every day to come witness the what happened here. So they turn to prayer this thing. So meantime, we are going there and pray. So now I believe that is the appear of God.
So God has appeared in your community.
It's there.
So why were you praying the other time? You believe so much in it as well.
That's why I ask now. I say what the road there is not for Muslim. It's not for Christian. It's for everybody. And God is everybody. That's why I pray in Jesus' name. Say as that God, a name of God appear for this place. It should be a prayer point. This place should be a prayer point where they can pray ground, where they can we say there. So God will answer quickly. That's why I say okay. Let's the Christian come pray.
So you encourage Christians to come and pray here.
Now too. That's all.
Thank you very much. Well, guys, you have seen a lot of people around me now. They want to find out what exactly is happening in this place. Okay, so that's a wrap for us on the show today. People here believe in Allah. They say God is one. of course, you can hear this lady say behind me. Well, that's a wrap on the show today. Special thanks to all of you out there for joining us on this show. Special thanks to Emmanuel Sodi, the man behind the camera. We'll see you back in Lagos shortly. Have a lovely day ahead. Thank you.